Hey guys, it's me. Bad quality me. This is the good microphone.
Like you.
This is the good microphone. This is a good one. I'm staring down Lucas. Look at Lucas's face. Lucas looks high as fuck.
Yeah.
He is, dude.
Chad, dude.
I'm like, dude, are you okay?
Are you okay?
You okay, man? I'm just like, dude, are you okay?
Yes, my best friend of 15 years now, should be. My best friend of 15 years. What I wouldn't do without you. Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Like, my whole demeanor I'm leaning into, so it's like, dude, are you okay? Like, what's your problem, dude? Like,
what is your fucking problem? Seriously.
Nappert's contemplating life while also being slightly miffed or scared. I can't tell. He's playing chess. That explains it. That explains it all. He's in chess mood. What does Ty's face look like? Wait, never mind. We looked at it.
He looked at it. It's just...
Yeah.
It's casual.
Yeah, casual Ty in his... Ty's like, if I don't engage in the conversation, they won't talk to me, and I'll just continue playing video games.
You okay?
Yes. My best friend of 15 years. I've known you since first grade. All the times we spent together. Like, all of the times I would secretly only go to your house because I didn't want to have to deal with my parents as a child. You okay, dude?
I love the fact that I put in, like, so much emotion when I'm talking about all the times we had, and then just, like,
dude, are you okay?
Poobies.
Heavy weapons guy.
Jeremy the banana.
Oh! I'm keeping that heavy alive.
Jesus fuck, you are.
No.
No!
No!
Because... Yeah, they would just be quick rounds.
Yeah. Oh my god! Shadow playing that.
That was fucking great.
Oh god, I'm gonna be hail soon.
I'm just saying, this is gonna be the most damage I do this entire game. Is going to be this sticky.
Chop!
He saw me.
Please tell me, bird. Oh, you're the best super.
You're right. He's after me.
Hey.
Wow, that was really cool. You can't do that, Stizzy. You suck.
Oh my god!
That's fucking great.
I try to play that shit.
Aww.
Nice shot, man!
Oh god.
You messed
fucked
again.
Up. That's fucked up.
And you could've died.
Hail, what the fuck?
Dude, you know you gotta do it to him now.
Oh. You already killed somebody, I see. Your piss were already glowing when you came to me. Oh. Right. Nope. Why did you jump? Oh, hello. Never mind, I got a scout. Oh my god, you can't reach me. No. You're not fast enough. I juke.
Like I'll just like do that. Like I'll just do that when I just jump as a titan and does something. Jump, snipe.
Oh, I missed. Nope.
Like as soon as she made that noise, I killed the freaking scout and just ragdoll flipped into the air.
I almost died from a sticky trap. There's like 16 stickies on the wall in the sewer wall. I was like, holy shit.
Jeremy, stand still for a sec. After you kill him, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, Jerma. So you like flew in like this and then you were like I'm gonna kill this medic first. Please leave me alone with him. Come back here. I'm not done with your ass. Oh, oh my god, how? How is this man alive? This man should not be alive. God damn it.
Get him.
Stood in my way, please! Please! I just wanted to kill the medic!
Demo pan?
He does understand that that's literally like a he literally has like killed himself if he's going demo pan against a fucking Highlander. Now, if it was the other way around, I could see you holding your own against him, but.
How old are you?
What the
fuck? Vale, how old are you? What the fuck?
He's gonna tell you you're either no life. I have a ton of homework at the age. So I gotta go. Oh my god, that is literally.
Oh my-
Casino is definitely a good try. I think he's still alive.
No, I got a headshot on him.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Dude, Jeremy, look at me. You know what I gotta say to you?
Heavy's a goner.
Put him in the coffin.
Oh, I see you. You can't run from me, bitch.
Try me, bitch.
Dude, I don't like him. He's kind of dumb. Ow. Dude, Beepus?
Beppies.
Jeremy, just stand there. You ready? Just stand right there. Okay, you ready?
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
I don't get it.
Oh, look at this, Jeremy, I farted. He couldn't handle the fart. It was too powerful.
Yeah, God, I need gas.
But look at the Jeremy.
He didn't even have time to do it.
Look at Jeremy.
That's the joke.
Look at that man right there, the fat head. Oh, shit. He shit himself after he died.
Lucas, behind your ass.
Thank you, kind medic man.
I false alarm, everything back to normal. Ah, fuck!
The timing of that!
Jeremy, you literally saw that entire thing unfold, or like, unfold, right?
And I was like, I'm back,
that was amazing.
Mr. Sandman, make me a man. Make him the manliest man our car took in.
I'm having a stroke. Help me, please, God.
Look this way. Look at me. Okay. Everybody do it.
I would, but I have a burrito in my hand. Are you putting it in? That was close, Jeremy. That was close.
I'm not trying to get you.
It's a good song.
There you go. You're welcome.
Just out here being a howler monkey. Come on, Luke.
Looking on my nose. I'll make a song.
Oh. Hey, go on. What's stopping you?
I can actually heal him from up here.
Don't!
QMP, you flew past me. It was fucking incredible.
How to spoon? Card in the butt.
Kitty in my
hand.
Kiss your neck.
Hell yeah.
A pat on the butt, titty in the hand, kiss your neck. Hell yeah!
What?
Okay, I gotta stop. My mic is covered in spit now.
I'm so mad Nick missed that. Did anyone have Shadow Play a recording for that?
I don't even think we're gonna be able to do anything.
Just wait.
That's a lot of fire. Thing is, you're not gonna be able to refill like any of them.
Nope.
Yeah, that was lagging really hard for me when I saw that shit.
No.
Oh no. No. Okay. Oh, oh, I take it back.
Oh,
I take it back.
God. It's so many. Oh god, it's clipping so hard.
I'll fucking just join and spectate, nothing else, because I can spectate.
My game lagged so hard from that.
The funniest part is I'm still out damaging Jeremy.
Yeah, if you had one shot. One.
Fuck!
One,
I had that. Oh, this is five. Sky's
one,
just me.
One opportunity.
Spaghetti.
Spaghetti. I mean, I'm glad that's what he got out of it. Oh, those are crits. I died.
Scout!
I got Scout. Shot with a straight crit.
Speed! Scout!
Big damn! Scout!
Scout.
Where's the money? Where's the money, Lebowski? Where's the money, shithead?
That's
Oh, that's definitely not our scout either.
No.
That was fucking hilarious. I just look over, I'm like, oh, there's another demo? What the fuck?
Stop him in the nuts.
Ethan?
Yeah, Nick?
Ethan, come here really quick and look at,
Oh, you saw my loadout.
Look at Jeremy's face.
I love it.
It's so beautiful, Jeremy.
I don't know, you look like some kind of monkey.
I am
well,
a monkey.
To the point,
he
yeah,
monkey.
He is a monkey.
Oh my god, that looks so cursed. Oh.
Not if you saw
it,
that
Ethan.
Part 2 of
the same thing. That is definitely going into fucking file dump 2.
Well, that's a lot better than
there we go.
Previous attempts.
True.
No, super scouts. Okay, we're good. No, no, not again!
I was really waiting for it.
Almost have the air blasted too, which
so,
made it
so
close.
I was trying to get it away so I could shoot it more.
Have a dispenser.
I just ran at them with one health. I just watched it.
The scream though.
And then I'll, with the next wave being over, I'll fucking get all the.
Oh, Cheeto heart attack!
Shit, did this man just have a heart attack?
Holy edge, dude.
What does that even mean?
I don't know.
That coolie edge.
God, I'm gonna walk down these stairs.
Dude, he's so cool. He's like a Kool-Aid guy.
I was okay, so I was testing something, Jeremy. I was trying to see if explode binds work in MVM, and they don't. So I bound.
I'm fucking crying right now.
All I saw on my screen was I jumped and then like fell backwards onto the stairs, and it was just really stupid. Did you clip it at all? Because I genuinely want to know.
Oh
okay, I genuinely want to know what it looks like. Like what you fucking saw there.
Oh, Jeremy, which part got you? Which part cracked you up?
You fucking just climb up the stairs and then you just fucking die.
Oh, me?
Yes.
You mean when I just, you know, just go to the I just tripped going up the stairs.
Dude, he fell off the stairs.
God damn it, Jerma.
I got double deck
from Taco Donald.
Calling my name soon.
New from Taco Donald's.
P and J. Piss puss and jam.
Piss puss and jam.
I kind of thought you would just stop at piss. Ew. That's it.
Piss piston.
Just piss.
Oh.
If there is.
Goodbye.
I saw your ragdoll just blow across the floor.
I thought you just said if I don't eat the poop, they'll shoot me. It was just like, okay.
I'll save that for later.
I'm pissing my pants, and if they don't, if I don't literally eat my own shit, they will kill me.
Dick chafing is a real thing, and it hurts.
Yeah,
Jeremy.
Oh, I've learned that actually.
Dude, Jeremy.
You can do that on your own if you're not careful.
That was perfect. Oh shit, I gotta use the bathroom. I'll be right back, bye.
Please shadow play that.
Despacito. Oh, Jeremy, can you see my spray?
Spray it.
I already did. It's over there.
Say goodnight.
Dude, he didn't say goodnight.
Me when I have a good nut.
Full of book. Someone's gonna join and be like, what the fuck is going on?
Quack.
Quack underscore. Sean, when you hit the ground, your legs flew out to your sides, and then they fucking like flew back in. It was amazing.
Well, I mean, he just like bounced off the floor.
Yeah, he bounced off the floor, but his legs went out in different directions, like really fucking drastically. Jeremy, me when the.
Oh my god, he's still doing it.
Sean.
Yeah.
I have a... Go on the other side right over there. Like, past where the door is. No. On here. Like, inside the room. Okay, we're gonna walk at each other, and then when we get up to each other, we're just gonna kill ourselves. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. This poor medic. Why the fuck do they put these lines on the goddamn side?
I'll tell you why. Follow me.
Oh. Hey, Giphy, I have a question for you.
Yeah, man, what's up?
You ever been to Terry's Taco Shack?
Yeah, man, it's pretty good.
Go ahead, one of you. Look me in the mustache and call me a bitch. I dare you.
Dude, are you that one cop from Reno 911?
God, you're so hot.
Where did you come from, Giffy?
Fucking laugh at
it. I just came up come here. From? I was just up here.
Okay.
I just jumped.
You die again, soldier. I'm getting the out. If I don't look at him, he's not there.
It fucking flew to the stratosphere.
It was amazing. That was absolutely incredible.
Oh no, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Me when
dude, me when I
me when I
Jeremy.
Yes.
Jeremy. I was waiting for so long. I was like, he'll eventually have to pass.
Where's the $10? Oh, it's right there.
Was it worth it, Kyle? Was it worth it?
Yes.
Wait a second, this isn't the fucking front line.
Yes!
No, you don't understand. That was intentional.
Follow monkey man.
Funny monkey.
I'm gonna go investigate this pit, see what it really tastes like.
Perfectly cut scream.
That's going in the video.
Okay, let's see if this one works. Wow, it actually worked. Holy
oh
shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, it actually worked. And it's only a little risque. I like that.
I guess someone isn't into feet. It didn't do it.
I'm a mama.
I said Ethan for that picture.
In what country is Corey in the house set in?
Venezuela.
Why would you
that is
big money. Edward.
I've got your back. Yes, my thane. Do you need something? I'm right behind you. Let's get going. We've stopped. What is it?
Come on.
this what you want?
Dude, look at this fucking RP right here.
Hi.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send you a message. Or not a message, a picture. Jesus. And I want you to say the line. You know. Dude, Jeremy, you're getting molested right now.
I thought she was coming over to like do something. No, she's just
Jeremy's getting fucking mind controlled right now. She's
dude, Holda's gonna fucking possess your fucking brain.
Yeah. Anyway, honestly, Morthal's fucking shit. Morthal is literally like the fucking. Okay, so you got like fucking weak ass. Jeremy.
I had to dismiss my dog. Oh no.
Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Did you know that animal happens 9 out of 10 times in any home at any given time of day? Well, that's because it just does. You can make a difference, though. With a small donation of 5 easy payments of $19.95, I'll double that offer. I'll fuck that offer in half. Yeah, it does actually happen.
Watch what happened right now.
With a small donation of $19.95, plus shipping and handling. Batteries not included. Anyway, you should take a dog home today. You should take it home and give it some food, because dogs like food. Even though they steal our food because they're dipshits. But I love them anyway. Did you know that I hate my dogs? No, I don't. I love them. Anyway, I'm not doing this ad just to make money. That'd be wrong. I'm not taking all the donation money and using it to fucking buy drugs. I'm using it to help animals, like this fucking armored husky here from Skyrim. He didn't have a home before. And our fun friend's Jermer gave him one. What a happy camper.
This fucking bit is so stupid. Why am I doing it?
Your dog is so fucking pretty.
Did you know that elder abuse happens every 10 seconds?
Stop making fun of me! Why are you looking at me so close like that?
Don't you just hate it? Well, you too can be an old.
No, please stop! Don't shoot me with my arm!
Why am I doing this?
Hi, I'm Sarah McLaughlin. Did you know that premeditated homicide happens every 5 seconds? Well, neither did I. I just watched an old man die in the fucking bar. Do I really care? No, I care about the animus. Not fucking old people. Old people can fucking suck my goddamn dick. Give me money, because they care about animals as well. That doesn't mean I have to care about them. Look at that, there's a bear on that fucking ship. Did you know bears are animals too? I bet you didn't. Well, bears actually have a tough time in the wild. So, you should take a bear home today. Give him a home, and make sure you kill another person too, because the bear is she's got a fucking booger up her nose. You just tried to help her get it out. He's got something in his eye. What the fuck? You see why I hate old people? Because it doesn't make sense. And you know what does make sense? Animals. And you know what else makes sense? Donations. And you should donate to animals today. That's right. I'm Sam McLaughlin. I wrote this song and I'm only using it for fucking free publicity because I'm irrelevant these days. Anyway, would you like to take home a cat now? I thought so. Now fuck off.
It's over, yeah.
It's over, the song's ending.
You're not allowed to be tired! Stop!
No.
Yes! 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 Yes!
Jeremy.
What?
Tell me if this looks funny.
Please do it again.
Good, let me try it again. If it's good. Sounds like
the airport's literally like 20 minutes from here.
And how do I get there?
Should be able to. I think it's right click on it, set to origin.
I'm using 2.79 points. I'm a ding dong.
But he picked up the intelligence. Oh, well, become a scout. Gotta grab that sheet.
Legendary planet of
Necro de Feo. Maya used to tell me stories about it. What is going on? Pandora is not a planet. It's a great fault. And Tyreen intends to leave the planet as a monster.
For the aerial. I thought he was
I'm trying to, but I don't know how to play.
You're welcome. Actually, no. Thank you because
that was me that did that for you. Fuck off. Without me, you're not.
Because I saved it, so shut the hell up.
You saved it because of my fucking you hitting you.
I really hope it's in now.
See, Jeremy shot it in inevitably. If it wasn't for me, you wouldn't have been in the correct position. To for Jeremy. To... Really? We should just be thanking Giphy.
Giphy used his fucking magic, no magic, to fucking.
His magic, no magic. That's it. Yeah, they're just screwed now. He tried, too. Did you see that?
He tried so hard at the end.
Did you
You just shoot like bit waves?
Jeremy, that better be in the video.
Now that's right.
Ethan, I will say I hate this only because it's a Rick and Morty JoJo meme.
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know.
I'm already sending it to you.
How? Shoots it back into their own goal. Wow.
Okay. What you doing there, buddy? Wait, I got spikes.
No, you can't move. You can't.
Oh my god. I couldn't move, dude.
You couldn't fucking move, but it doesn't matter. It worked.
We still have a chance.
Yep, somehow it worked.
Just what?
Alright! Perfect!
We're off to a wonderful start today.
It's all part of the plan.
Calm down, dude.
I'm
holy
sorry.
I'm at 4 points.
I made someone.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
What the fuck is going on?
I didn't get any XP from that.
I got 180 XP.
Guys, can you eat salmon raw?
Do you not know it?
You can.
Legally or illegally?
So. I mean, as long as I don't get food poisoning.
Bro, do you have like wood or coal on you?
I do, I just don't feel like cooking it.
Just make a campfire and cook it.
Are you too lazy to make a stone furnace, which is literally one of the easiest items in Minecraft? Beside picking up a stick and making a torch? Are you so beyond under forehead that you don't know how to put five into a square?
This guy's such a three head, he can't even count.
Do you not have the comprehensive abilities to count correctly? Have I got a fucking thing for you? Just build a campfire. Don't know how to do it. Figure the fuck out.
Figure it out right now.
Do you not know what's going on in Minecraft at all times because you're so high being in the sky? Well, I have good news for you.
I feel that.
I don't either.
I feel that.
Like 300.
Oh. Yeah. I just don't eat.
That's fair.
We've raptured! I turned and just immediately fell.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Pog champs, my health's at 69, pog champ.
Who in the hell just shot me?
Down.
Hey
What's
there,
up?
Gamers.
Fuck! Gas, I'm gonna step on the gas to never and be the win.
Let's go.
Oh shit! German!
Giffy, give me your best wheeze right now. I said wheeze. Jesus Christ.
Man. Was that not a wheeze?
It was at the beginning, and then like towards the end, you were just like.
I'm slaying Jeremy. You're welcome.
Thank you.
What can I say, but You're welcome.
What can I say except you're
You know, he's
yeah,
trying
to drink to have confidence. Here we go.
For Carl!
For Carl! Fuck you, murderer.
Fuck you, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna like see, wait if it drops, and I'm gonna like alley-oot it in. Ready?
This is like one glitchy hammer, dude. Hey, you ready for this shit?
Will he do it? Will he do it?
just clipped right through it.
I think that wouldn't. Alright.
I got another chance. Right, there's now two hammers in this facility.
Here, let me get this thing up.
You got it.
Oh boy.
Get that shit out of here.
He's got it. I think fucking flew.
Guys, spam this shit. Don't you worry about that. Okay, please.
I think
please.
He's got it. Does he have it?
Yes!
He's got it, boys! Hammer time! Hammer time! He's flossing. Look at that dwarf floss.
He's a fucking idiot.
Look at that man floss. He's a dumbass. He's Fortnite flossing. He's doing it faster.
Hagrid's got the move, so look at him.
I should not have said that. I should not have said that.
Hey, German. Germa, did you see the thing I put in general? My question posed. And your advice? Boy! You read it, you have to give me advice now. That's how the world works.
Honestly? Nick, what kind of piercing are you getting?
Like a lobe? Like, I don't want to gauge it. I would just want, like, a regular earring.
Alright, just... I don't know, if it's like on a singular ear, it might look a little weird.
Your mom...
What? Oh.
Was like... as soon as you said it, I had to catch myself.
Honestly, it's just really funny that you just stopped.
Your mom.
Your mom. Got him.
I realized halfway through saying it that I'm like, shit, my microphone is on. So I'm like, and I said it quietly too. It was just supposed to be like, oh, yeah, okay. Just because you're like, yeah, it'll look kind of weird to be like, your mom.
That's pretty good.
Oh, that was good. That made my day.
I'm gonna go find some food.
He has to recover from the emotional trauma. That was so fucking stupid.
Get to bite down my pizza.
That was so fucking stupid. Why am I still laughing at it? Jesus.